Many new University of Oregon students are still getting familiar with the campus, but they're also getting accustomed to the roads. KZI 9 News reporter Chinua Hurd talked to a local driving school about how international students are increasing traffic in its own classroom, and he is live from the U of O tonight. Chinua?
Matt, preliminary numbers here at the University of Oregon show 12% of the student body are international students, making it the most ethnically diverse class to date. Now, the owner of the Lane County Driving School in Springfield says they're staying very busy with some of the international students, going from campus classrooms straight to theirs.
As University of Oregon traffic increases in the fall, so does traffic inside Lane County Driving School.
I say 50%. Increase.
Brad Folsom owns the driving school in Springfield. He says the international students from the university are driving his surge in business.
The U of O selected our school, Lane County Driving School, to conduct training for the international students, and they're very eager to get their license.
Folsom doesn't let their eagerness take the front seat to safety, first going through classroom lessons and then getting behind the wheel.
So important for them to learn the rules of the road before they get out and either get into a crash or get cited.
But it's not a smooth ride necessarily when it comes to teaching.
The biggest challenge we have is a language barrier. And I have some students that are willing to come and translate for us.
Folsom says those translators do more than just help with verbally translating, but also rewriting his material into Mandarin.
That makes the international students more comfortable when they hear from their own language and from somebody that they understand.
Folsom and his wife are the only full-time employees at Lane County Driving School, which poses a challenge as class sizes grow this time of year. But he says they buckle down and help the students learn the rules of the road.
We just work together, and you know, two of us doing it, it worked.
Folsom says the international students who are in his class right now take a two-hour course before taking behind-the-wheel lessons. And these are in addition to other classes that he and his wife teach, and they're the only full-time staff at his driving school. So definitely a very busy time of year for him and the other instructor at the Lane County Driving School. Live in Eugene, Chinua Hurd, KZI 9 News.